I'm glad I can share this devotional with you today. This is from 1 Peter chapter 3, verse 8, and I'm reading in the New American Standard Bible. To sum up, all of you, be harmonious, sympathetic, brotherly, kind-hearted, and humble in spirit. To sum up, all of you, be harmonious, sympathetic, brotherly, kind-hearted, and humble in spirit. This is Peter, who is writing. Peter, you will remember, was the leader of the disciples during Jesus' earthly life. After Jesus left him, of course, he went on to preach and teach and lead and be a key person in the first century church. When he wrote 1 Peter, though he was writing to a wide variety of people who had embraced Jesus as Savior and Lord, and he encourages them about their salvation and about their future, but he also provides some ethical instruction. And the thing I really wish to focus on today is being kind. That Peter writes this to all Christians, even during a time where it was difficult to be a Christian and where they were feeling some persecution from the Romans. I doubt that they were locked down like we are, but it's important to remember to be compassionate to one another, harmonious, sympathetic, and especially kind. You probably know that a number of us have been calling through the directory and just chatting with a bunch of you about how life's been going during this time of quarantine. I think as we first started off, we started with a fair amount of energy saying, oh, we can handle this, so we can do this. But as I listen to a number of us now, we're getting a little bit worn down, maybe a little bit cagey, looking forward to this ending. And I hope that it does end soon. But as we're still in close quarters with each other, let us remember to be kind to one another. Perhaps some of us are more leaders like Peter and might be a little bit more flamboyant at times, but remember he too encouraged people to be kind-hearted one with another. What does it mean to be kind? It means to have a friendly, generous, considerate nature to each other. To be friendly, to be generous, to be considerate, thinking about how others feel. And of course, when we're with each other all the time, it's easier to think of our own interests, of how things would be better for me. But let's remember how, as we're quarantined, how our wife might be feeling, how our husband might be feeling, how our children might be feeling. And let's extend to them kindness and the benefit of the doubt. Let's choose not to be critical, to put people down in jest. That's not the way to go. But let's treat each other with respect. And as we treat each other with respect, I wouldn't be surprised if others treat you with respect too. I close this devotional with a thought from a man named Henry James. Henry James was a British author. He was born in America and eventually moved to England and lived out the rest of his life there. He is one of the greatest novelists of the English language, and he's written books like The Portrait of a Lady, The Ambassador, and The Wings of the Dove. Perhaps some of you have read some of these. The quote that I wish to leave you is with this from Henry James. There are three things that are important in human life. The first is to be kind. The second is to be kind. And the third is to be kind. You're a man who had traveled widely with great knowledge of how people think and feel, emphasizing kindness. And I hope today, as you interact with your loved ones at home, that you too will choose to be kind, considerate, thinking how your other family members are feeling, and that you will bless them. And as a result of you being kind to them, perhaps you'll find God blessing you in ways that you haven't imagined or thought about. I wish you all the best today.